Riley, with more than 30 years experience, crashes on his own property. Troopers say Roland Franke was taking off in Tate Township in Clermont County when he started having engine problems. The 72-year-old put the sport plane down, which damaged the propeller and some other parts. Franke was taken to the hospital but is expected to be okay. The FAA is expected to investigate.